sun shines brightly over the high court of uptown hoop dreams, precariously divided between Washington Heights and Inwood. Between the whistles and beneath the project towers is where a young Luau Cinder changed from a boy to the prototypical big man, perfecting the skyhook and agility unprecedented. Part and parcel of a history fathoms deep, where 3,000 highlight-hungry fanatics crowd the fence weekly to bear witness to the greatness of guards like Eric Opio, a.k.a. El Presidente, disrupting any and all defenses. J.R. Smith and Kemba Walker perfecting their seasonal alley-oops and step-backs. Dominican Power raining long-range crossover dreams on Uptown's friendliest rims. Young men with names like Too Hard to Guard, formerly known as Idris De Leon, before his handle made him the stuff of legend, New York City's Black Top Kingdom. Many would say this is the most entertaining outdoor ball in the city. Between the lines and in the paint, and with a style and grace that can only be found uptown. We are New York City basketball at its very best. Dykeman.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. am the stone.